Na ye shese ye binya e hone diye no e diya mao. Na me kome ni mame deo e ko Akyem Afiesah. Na wahino hono mo ena e diya tuja se banu galamsey. In so akudu ase ene ensasia ase niyo manfofu diye so ase noa. E nya diye ya chese amanyofo bitumye yu muhu Afiesah sobo na e wose e ko e monti so no. Waso mwenye na kamubi. Ene diyo maina bedu bebe yedri.
Watafrija ajiman kweni eye Akyem Afiesah hene. Na wani amani boni mkomo chuchin mu enu wachiri mu se. Sedi ensu ensu obie wo akresu jetibi okofu abushen so brem. Eni afufru obie kahu. Manfu wana makwa mboneso. Etu fomo gudi enti nini nae mua sese eno. Eya adie hana june pa science sese. Manfu wo enyensu ya ajese sashi water enu wato edidi juma ewo wano mufie.
Gold usamua abani inti. Yensu odie. Asesan kura kano ewo nsuo akresu detibi okufu aboshensu ene atwetwo ukwafuo mu na wo ba che wo kokura ehun hia so di nsuo ko bire mu abranso atwe ehun ehye nanso es emra godu semi ba ye die no kure ni nyame animini se wo ko na wo nya pure water yi abaso ebi ankopa dia se wu se nsu anom de wankasa wo hwe nsu nani a anya de abeno
international precious metals bullion akwakusi mechanized boreholes edunum amamanfo a wonom ewa fiesa ene enkura eben honom John Vakis ene tese akui ntie ma wonom tusa na mo no ani ama ne boni etwetwe honkom.
People forget is we don't invest in business, we invest in people. If you don't invest in the people, there's no future. So this is why we're here today. We're doing the borehole project. We want everyone to be standing and strong before there's a chance to do business. Otherwise, it's not business. So we're here to invest in the people in the region.